a long time, okay? I don't have a life.
I didn't say I judged you.
Excuse us, folks. We're just taking a little sippy sip. This way would like his sippy sip while I narrate and start our time.
Start, dang it!
It started.
Oh, but here's your drink again. Let me get that for you.
Nice! Time to go explore! You can hear stuff I can't. There's a Pokemon! There's a Pokemon!
Glacia.
Umbreon.
The one that matters most.
Come back.
Dot. Dot.
Don.
Yep, I'm lost. Well, time to turn off the game. I've been wandering these hallways for at least 30 minutes, and I can't find a single faculty member. I've asked whatever student I bumped into.
This sucks.
The directions make no sense. What is left at the Tranquil Wings exit and diagonally past the Skywalk even mean?
Pokemon reference! Because this is a Pokemon game! Remember?
Okay. I'll just have to keep trudging along till I find a teacher or student that can give some coherent directions. But man, there aren't many people walking around this hallway. In fact, I don't think I see a single living thing in sight. Just pictures of Pokemon. I close my eyes. Well, that's probably why you're not seeing anything.
Maybe I should finally open my eyes, you know?
This is when I decided to open my
eyes.
The
last 30 minutes of darkness have been fun, but...
I bumped my knees so many times. I took 20 damage. I close my eyes and
that nice little flight of stairs I fell down. It sure did a number on me.
I think I grabbed someone's butt.
But maybe now's the time I open my eyes.
I think I grabbed a Pokemon's face. I close my eyes and weakly put my fist against the wall. He's given up. We lose. Typical. My first few hours here, I can't even find my way around.
Oh, you got some anger issues going.
This kid's life sucks, man. Like, I've just been, like, studying our character. His life's horrible. Oh, I haven't gotten to do a girl voice yet. Hey, buddy, what do you think you're doing here? I spin around. 2 feet. What, were we on the ground? Oh, jump back 2 feet. A girl's
jump 2 feet.
I thought it was, wow. I thought it was like he jumped on his 2 feet. It was like, were we on our knees in the hallway with our eyes closed and our fists against? Like, this kid's lying.
We were praying to the one and only Ho-Oh.
Arceus, help, give me strength.
Help.
Hope. Oh. Oh, this is the girl I was telling you about. This is Green.
Sure enough, there's a strange... She's so strange. She's a strange girl. Stay in front, puzzle look on her face. She's strange. Is she an upperclassman? That's impossible. They should all be moving into their dorms about now.
Who are you?
What are you doing?
He says mid-burping.
Well, I'm never getting with
attractiveness
her.
Increased by 5. She's creepy.
Super.
She's creepy. Ew, girls are icky. Dreamer. Cooties. Mega Red used cooties.
Mega Red fleet.
This girl gives me a disapproving look. Like I'm the one wrong here. Doesn't she know that she just nearly made me piss my pants?
You're super effective.
Wow. Water type move. I could ask you the same thing. Do you have any idea where you are?
So much attitude.
I take a close look at my surroundings.
Nothing really out of the ordinary. Just a hallway of dorm rooms, right? There's pictures. There's some number pads.
There's
lights,
a plant.
There's some flowers. There's a strange girl.
Closer spec. There's another Pokemon.
There's something written on the sign here. Third year women's dormitory.
In big red letters, but we never managed to look at that.
Don't you see it? Don't you see it? It's right there. It's right there. It's right there. You see it? The big red letter right there.
We never managed to see it. It was right where my fist was on the wall.
That's weird. I didn't know female-only dorms existed at this school. Aren't all the halls supposed to be co-ed?
They're not opener-friendly.
Wait, I think I recall seeing something on the room signs ups about room sign... Oh, it's room sign-ups. I'm stupid. About gender-exclusive dorms.
I'm sorry.
But that option's only available to for the juniors and seniors. Yeah, that was definitely... Okay.
She's cute.
Wait, no, not okay. I hope this girl is more understanding than she looks. I just have to play it off cool, seeing what pride I have.
Pride level will decrease.
But how can I play it cool knowing that I just stumbled into one of the most forbidden places a male freshman can be? I'm sure there's more.
but paradise.
Dancing in the day of paradise.
It's raining women.
Burn from heaven. Shooby doopy. I don't think it turns into a musical. I don't think that's the last thing this game needs is a musical.
Oh, jeez.
Could you imagine? But, and it doesn't even play music. You read the lyrics.
Oh,
that's the best time. I think it's as bad as Ricotta Pink.
And then our Pokeballs touched. And we kissed. And next thing you know, I was earning the gym badge to her heart.
And that's how it went down to her now, I swear.
And I became the league champion of her life. And we made little bigs. And next thing you know, we were hatching little Pokemon.
That's acceptable.
And she said that.
Well, we could turn the game off now. Wait, listen to this tape. I don't think it's as bad as if I was caught peeing in the girl's locker room. This guy's mind's going places, but it's gonna be really hard.
Not again, anyway.
Oh no, not again.
Oh man.
Stop.
It's just like my first year at Palatown Junior High.
Oh no. Convince everyone that I got peeing levels decreased. I look up helplessly. Are we still on the ground? I forgot where we are. At this girl, and she's giving me this look like she's watching a crowd chase its own tail. Get it? Because we're broke. God. Arceus. I don't even think I've ever been more embarrassed in my life.
God. Arceus.
Seriously, like, they're missing such huge opportunities there.
So oh, my Arceus.
So you are lost. I started following you. Whoa, she's creepy. She is strange. A few hallways back, because I thought you were some kind of smoking hot piece pervert, but you're just another student. I don't think the brochure is that hard to follow. I mean, the designs of the dorm's wings are laid out on the grid, so it shouldn't be really easy to navigate. Here, let me see yours.
She gets very close. I don't know what to do. I'll ignore the first comment, but brochure?
This isn't even a brochure. This is a kid's menu.
It's got crayon writing scribbles all over it. And you did the crossword wrong.
I gotta go. Bye.
To IHOP retreat. Now she mentions it, I vaguely remember those other students carrying around small leaflets from before. Leaflets. A mischievous grin spreads across the girl's face. She looks like she knows exactly what's going through my mind. She used mind reader. I think that's a new mind reader.
She gets me.
She knows. Don't tell me. You didn't pick one up. You seriously went all this time without a map, and then you make it all the way back here from the main hall.
It's not that big of a stretch.
Anything is possible in the world of Pokemon. You just need to believe.
I'm sorry. I was kind of distracted getting smacked around by my roommate.
He's so abrasive.
The tank engine.
Tearing out the tank engine. I have to say, your sense of direction is amazing. Oh, wait. No, it's not. It's just hopeless. Ah! I have to say, I'm already not a huge fan of this bitch. Yeah, alright. Are you just gonna keep laughing, or can you help me get out of here?
No, turn your own
bike. Since you asked so nicely, I'll take you up on that offer.
It wasn't an offer, it was a question.
She fades into nothing and leaves me alone. I realize that all the lights are smashed down
and
it's dark.
It was a gas abandoned the whole building. Time.
There was no school all along. It was all in my mind. I hear faint laughter of a little girl.
Hi.
Your face like, whoa.
I wake up the next morning and realize I've been in the same mental institution the whole time.
I told you, that's what his mom was saying. You little.
Turns out the girl was actually ghastly.
Yeah, she was totally ditching us to go shop.
That sounded like another girl. There's more.
Pause for a sec.
Okay.
Do you ever watch the episode during the first season when they encounter a ghastly, but she's like covered as a girl and makes Brock fall in love with her?
Was it a ghastly?
It was one of the haunted Pokemon. It was either no, it was a haunter.
Yeah, it makes sense.
And I think Ash ends up catching it later on. No, it was a ghastly, but there was a backstory to it.
Oh, was it? It's the psychic girl that, like,
yeah.
She, like, traps Misty and Brock, and Ash's like, I need a ghost Pokemon to save them, and he runs off and gets a haunter.
No, I'm talking about a completely different episode.
Okay.
It's like, they stumble upon some, like, building, and, like, they hear about some, story of a girl who was waiting for her lost love, and he, like, never returned, and she, like, I think turned to stone or whatever, and then...
Metal.
And then, like, Brock sees her spirit around the building, and she makes Brock fall in love with her because, you know, he's so, like, gaga over the girls. And then it turns out that it's, like, a ghastly the whole time. But
poor Brock.
There's, like, some, like, dark backstory to it because it's, like, the love of her life never returned. But at the end, you actually do see her spirit, like, oh, come back or something.
I do remember that.
The first episode. Like, it's in the first season.
I do remember that. Wasn't the ghastly, like, one of their Pokemon? I feel like that was why the ghastly. No, it was a Ninetales.
No,
I swear on my life. I swear on my life. It was Ninetales, because back then, like, Ninetales was like kind of psychic.
No,
I swear on my life.
No,
holy shiz. Pokemon Wiki, where are you?
No. We'll look it up.
Hold on.
We'll look it up.
Next day, between episodes, we got a few more minutes. I swear.
Okay.
There was an episode where Ninetales was involved. And I swear that was it. I could be wrong.
If you know which one of us is right, leave it down on a comment, because
I'm pretty
sure it was a ghastly, because for some reason that episode resonated with me so bad. I don't know if I thought the girl was cute in the cartoon, or I thought the story was so dark that
I thought
liked
ghastly was cute.
Hey man, you ever seen them eyeball, man? I mean, the way them eyes look at you and the way that, like, careful. I mean, let's
continue. We're playing a game here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he heard some other girl saying, like, that they were ditching him to go shop. That sounds like another girl. In fact, it sounds like there are multiple girls. It's a horde encounter.
Well, you are in an all-woman's dormitory, so...
Oh, no! He forgets. I'm in an all-woman's... Judging by how loud their voices are, I'd say they're in the hallway right next to us. I take a look around for an escape path. But this hallway... I corrected myself. I'm sorry. I let out a fart. That might not have helped with my hiding. But this hallway conveniently ends at a dead end. That's not very convenient.
I'm trapped.
I'm dead. There's nowhere to go. I'll just go back to kneeling on the ground.
These succubuses will eat my soul.
She touches the ghost. What are you doing? I can't do... The only thing I can do is stand on my ground and beg for forgiveness. This is it.
I'm so sorry. I came into your dormitory.
They just turned the cordies on the ground, like...
I'm sorry. He's like taking off all his clothes. I surrender myself to you all. You may sacrifice me. I have forgiven all hope. You can just, like, leave. No, I've already gotten this far. Just take me as your prisoner. No, really. Just, you know, just go.
He's like,
no. I have surrendered and succumbed to your holiness. Please.
But my clothes are already off. This is it. This is where my precious
shoes life. The shoes are untied. There's no going back.
Socks are off. My hat is off.
The hat's been turned backwards. It's official.
This is happening. Go. And then life ends. This hasn't been every day, but it hasn't been a day. Goodbye, cool.
See, I told you. He has surrendered to the women.
I just love this image. You can't see it, but there's just like a sprawled out, hopeless character here, like clothes on the side. All he has is his undies and his hat. That's all he has on. Goodbye, cruel world. She's back. What? The girl takes me by the head. It drags me deeper down the hallway. Whoa, she's way stronger than she looks. Hold on, is she trying to save me? She was acting so snooby.
Snobby.
Just now, but maybe somewhere in that insufferable, I hate you, personality, she's not such a bad girl after all. Look, you don't have to try and help me. I'll just explain to them what happened. Keep your phone. Whoa, she's there. Now she's there. Now she's there. Now I'm here. This is me. What was there? Was there hair? No one can see. Nothing happened. Keep your voice down. If I'm seen here with you, those seniors are gonna grill me too. Huh? Why? Aren't you a senior? No, I'm a freshman. And I don't want rumors spreading that I'm with someone like you before I even have my first class. That's been changed.
This guy's a really bad judge of character. He's already thought like two other people were freshmen or seniors.
Seriously. Does he have like a baby face or something? Well, that
we can see his face right there in the corner.
He has no eyes, he's no mouth. This is why he was trying to get around. He's eyeless.
Yep.
She stops. I close my eyes. They're not there. She stops me in front of a tall door while she goes in. Stay here. As she closes the door behind her,
she forgets about me. I spend the rest of the year here. I make friends with the spiders that hide in the bathroom.
I eat the sponges stored here.
I casually glance toward the sign that clearly and unmistakably represents the girls' bathroom.
I was just talking about peeing here!
Okay, I'm here. I'll come get you when the coast is clear.
Hello? Yes, late.
It is late.
Hello? The sign says it's a girls' bathroom.
Yeah, I have eyes too.
Well, I mean, he doesn't. It's kind of inconsiderate of you to be so cruel to him.
Two, it's the only room that's not locked in this hallway, so get in before they see us. This girl's clearly a Pokemon.
She's clearly an Eevee.
Dude, we better not have, like, furries in this game, dude. I can't handle Pokemon furries. I can handle this and Pokemon references, but I can't handle Pokemon furries. That is too far. That is where I draw the line. Next time.
Guess we'll find out.
We'll pee in the girl's bathroom.
Guess we'll find out next time.
Armpit.
Okay.